This photo was taken on a carousel in New York City's Central Park during the Photography Club's New York trip. The park was completely empty as it was a really cold and rainy day and no one wanted to ride on the carousel. Gary tried to capture the motion of the carousel moving and the eeriness of it being completely empty besides himself. He says that riding on the carousel was fun and was one of those experiences in life that everyone should have.